At the moment, every company on the planet is doing some things that are super freaking cool that they're not doing as much as they should. That's where data plays a role. My name is Avinash. I work with a team that focuses on super advanced analytics at Google. Where I spend most of my time is trying to figure out how to unlock the power of machine learning when it comes to analytics. Everybody loves machine learning. It's everybody's BFF these days. But for us, when we deal with the size and scope of data we have, being able to figure out how to have machines do things that humans can't detect has been sort of a big challenge as well as a very big high for us. With all the change that we have to deal with, I have a very simple framework we use, which is 70-20-10. 70% of the time, we're going to focus on things that we know that are very core to our business. 20% is where we're trying to push the boundaries, you get into the known unknowns. And the last 10% is a true, crazy experimental stuff, trying to figure out how to do uncomfortable things that we're going to fail at more than we will succeed at. But with every success, you build a competitive advantage. A lot of marketers worry about data being the death of creativity. But I see data as allowing you to unleash even more creativity in the past. For me, knowing that we have access to data almost in real time usually means I can take on a lot more risk. In terms of the trends coming down in marketing, automation and intelligence are the two things that are the most disruptive force on the horizon. Automation will improve efficiency, which will improve agility, which will improve the speed at which we can move as marketers. And the other one is intelligence. Just our ability to understand things at a scale that we have not been able to in the past. So automation and intelligence combined together will allow us to have longer term, more meaningful relationship with our end users and customers. I'm very, very excited about it because marketing's job will not only be to interrupt, but to actually deliver delight.